The Owl Hoot family. First off, they ain't no family. More like an unhinged congregation of the worst bastards and bitches on God's green earth. You think they look bad on this poster? Wait till you see how folks look after the families done with them. Bringing just one of these Owl Hoots down will not cut it here. You'll have to get all four of them that's on the list. They shouldn't be too far away from each other, but you'll have to do some looking. And when you get them, don't hold back.
Don't be. Oh, dear. Oh. You're a friend, yeah. job on all these imbeciles. You hadn't killed them, I would have done them myself. All they had to do was look out. All business, thank you. I was a bounty hunter, I'd be stopping over yonder, executing little corporal punishment of my own. Not you, though, no. You're being a good little doggy. Ain't this just economic individualism at work? The state's too cheap, or too scared, or too incompetent to bring us in, so they put our lives on the market. I hope you feel empowered, my friend, because I sure don't. I thought I'd get a bullet or a knife, not a hangman's noose. I swear, I'll die of boredom in a cell.
Now, who is this?
If you lock me up, hot meals, a roof over my head. No, I don't care a bit. I'll enjoy the hospitality. Till I'm done. When I'm done, you better look out. Cause I'll still be sure.
A successful hunt, eh?
Taught me down near Punto Gallo. That black-eyed coyote could cut a man for dinner. Till there was barely nothing left except the scream. Let's find someone. Settle down a few days. Keep your eyes open.
Thank you.
didn't expect my day to go the way it did when waking up this morning. This is quite a development, huh? My wagon, but still, think about it.
You have someone for me?
My daddy, mama too, and Uncle John. Little Phil. Then the Lord took my brother Philip. He always... Tell me you believe me. You gotta...
Thank you. God.